about Cole Jackson, but he said it was strong. She got third. It's heaven. That's how you say it. It's heaven.
We've got overtime on Mike 10. 285 pounders from Salisbury, Kevion Chun, and from Central Academy, Nick Swayze. Overtime on Mike 10.
Bagley has Down syndrome too, so don't trip.
Hey, you'll really like Bagley.
And your winner on mat number three in overtime from Fife, Joseph Spake. Still tied after a minute of overtime on mat 10. We're heading to the 2:30-second tiebreaker periods. Salisbury's Kevion Chun and Central Academy's Nick Swayze on mat number 10.
He's not in there somewhere. Well, constantly listening to someone. I'm in it, yeah. Got five?
We're still tied on mat 10, heading to ultimate overtime. Salisbury's Kevion Chun and Central Academy's Nick Swayze heading to ultimate overtime on mat number 10. Your winner on mat number 10 from the top on criteria from Salisbury, Kevion Chun.
Yeah, that's
why I thought it was going to
be. Hey, y'all want to go? Dude, is Bagley up there? No.
No.
That's up, man.
You going to let his father stand
there? Hey, Desiree, you want to go up there?
Attention officials, please hold before moving into consolation semifinals. Officials, please hold your mats until we have completed all of these previous round matches, and then we'll give you the all go for consolation semis.
First take down in. Yeah.
Let's go, Kalu!
We've got overtime on mat number 9.
Come on, Liam!
220 pounds.
Come on! Yeah!
Let's go!
And your winner.